Hello everybody, this is Graham and you are watching Vivo Fitness. Today I am going to teach you a best exercise to train your legs. If you are a beginner or if you are intermediate also, you can do this one with the heavy weight. There are levels will be there in this exercise. And this is a unilateral exercise to train your legs. And this exercise everyone can perform irrespective of their height or weight. Why I am telling this exercise is very easy and very everyone can perform is at least in a week, almost all everyone will take at least a single step, like stairs. They'll take stairs at least once in a week. So the thing is here, this exercise is similar to taking a steps. So what I'm telling you is here you will not face any mobility issue while performing the exercise. That's why this exercise is very easy. Everyone can perform this exercise. Okay, what I need to do here is actually I am using here a 12 inch plyo box. This is called plyo box. Even if you can perform this exercise on bench, based on your strength level you can do it. So if you are a beginner, I suggest you start with the 12 inch plyo box only. Then you will be having 24 inch plyo box also. You can use that one also. So here the key points you need to remember is one more thing that you do, because most of the people will do this mistake, they will stand very far from the box. Okay, don't do this one. So take one stand. See? So this much distance is more than sufficient. Okay, stand here and then maintain hip distance apart. Keep your legs, both the legs, hip distance apart and then keep it forward. And then mistakes I tell you what you will do. You are not supposed to take, okay, I'll cross out left only to a beginner. Okay. You are not supposed to take push from your right leg. That is very important, because whichever leg you are keeping it up, you are using this leg completely to come up. And then here the muscles are involving is quads, hamstring and your glute muscle. So once you keep your legs forward, just lean forward a bit. Okay, don't go too much. Okay, just this much is more than enough. And then your knee should not cross your toe line. You should make sure that. And then once you lean back, so you will feel the tension in your quadriceps, hamstring, and glute. Once you feel the tension, once you feel these all muscles are under tension, just come up and stand. And here also, while doing, so what you have to do is, when you are coming up, don't just do this one. Okay, this is wrong. So most of the people will do, they didn't even come up properly, fully, and then keep the other leg. So don't do that one, just come up full and then keep this leg. This is the beginner version. And if you want to do it a bit harder, don't keep this leg, balance here and then go back. Or you can add forward raise also. Okay, so if you are a beginner, don't do that one. And one more thing, so once you come up, okay, while going back also people will do mistakes. So what are the mistakes they'll do is, they'll bend their knees first like this, and then they'll keep their legs very close to the step. So what you need to do is here, so once you come up, you need to take the other leg forward. See, to take back and then keep it, because while going down also, while going down also, you need to involve your muscles. You need to resist the body weight with that leg only. Okay, from here, come up, then observe now. I'm keeping it back and then coming. Okay, you're not supposed to bend your knees and then come down. You're not supposed to do this one. Come up, take it back and then come slowly. So this is how you should do step up. If you want to increase this level, you can increase by adding more weight or increasing the plyo box height. Or you can add, you can use kettlebell also for holding, you can use plates also for holding. And then and one more thing I'll tell you, this also you can try once you master this normal basic one. Okay, so the thing is, once you keep this leg, okay, about the right leg, do not see, you should be only on your heels. But the right leg, you should be only on your heels and then try to just lean forward. forward and then try to come up. Understand here? And then again, while keep your heels on. So this will be like bit challenging if you are holding the weight. Or without holding the weight also, if you are doing it body weight also, it is not so easy. Okay, just try this one. So you are not supposed to touch your toes, you should be on your heels and then come up and stand. Okay, we can try this. So this is very good actually. And this is how you should do step up. So if you are beginner, this is the best exercise to add on your leg day. And this is that's all for the day, and I'll come up with a new exercise in my next video. If you like this video, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel and click the notification bell so that when I upload a new video, you will get a notification. So I'll meet you in the next video. Until then, stay fit, stay healthy, stay happy. Bye bye.